Hey guys, Dan from Game Hunger here, and today I'm going to be showing you all of the changes I found in the Minecraft 1.9 pre-release 2 NPC villages. So there weren't that many changes, but you can see some of them. So as you can see, the villages do look a little bigger with a couple more houses, and there isn't the spawn farm glitch where it would just make it look all laggy and stop you from moving. As you can see though, there still are some glitches with water going through towns. So as you can see, the testificates no longer have names above them, which is pretty cool because the names were kind of weird anyways. But as you can see, everything else looks normal in the village. All the houses are the same, there's just some spawn glitches fixed with them. But anyways, they all look the same. And NPCs do look like they go a little farther out of the bounds. And as you can see, they still won't attack you back. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video and subscribe for more great content. Thanks for watching.